What's up, YouTube?
All right, man, I'm back at you guys right now. I want to show you guys this other little piece that I have here. This is a Glock 21 Gen 3. It's a little bit different of a Glock 21 Gen 3. This is what Glock came out with in 2014. Their Gen 3 with factory high sights and with the factory Glock factory threaded barrel. So it's not the typical Glock 21 that you guys are used to seeing. And if you look at it down the business end, see if I can get that angled up for you. It has all black on the back sight and on the rear sight, and I don't know if you can tell, but that's like a yellow ish type of front sight. It's not the typical white dot that's on the regular Glock sights. It's a yellow on this one, and it also again comes with the threaded barrel. Has this little, only thing I don't like, it has this little cheap plastic supposed to be a barrel protector. It just slips on. It's nothing special there. It is a Glock 21 short frame. It is empty here. Nothing in the chamber, nothing in the magazine. I installed the extended slide release because I just couldn't get to the other one. It was just, they're pain. So when usually when I have a firearm and I need one of the Glocks and I need to change that one out, I go ahead and do it. It's not a hard process. But yeah, that has high sights and the threaded barrel. And to complement it, I got my paperwork back for my AAC Tirant 45. So this is my AAC Tirant 45. Do realize that if you're going to get this Glock and you need to get the right piston or booster, depending on what type of suppressor you have, that you get the M16 left-hand model. What is it? M16x1 left-hand model. So that is the piston that you need for the factory threaded barrel. It's not the same threading that's on, say, a Lone Wolf aftermarket type of Glock barrel. So realize that so that you can get the correct piston and you don't have to be waiting. And it goes on again, the left hand thread is going the opposite direction. And that's the complete picture there. That's the total package, and that's 45 ACP Glock 21 short frame with the threaded barrel and the high sights. If you look at, let's see if I can get the sights line up. If you look down the sight picture, there it is. Those sights, they just clear the suppressor. Get that lined up there. The sights just clear the suppressor. So it's a great little setup. I was happy to get in on one when it came in. As the threaded barrels at the shop that I went to, they sold pretty fast. I think they brought them in Glock 17, Glock 19, Glock 21, and Glock 23, if I'm not mistaken. And those are the models that Glock decided to bring out as their suppressor-ready factory models. So I hope you enjoyed it. Give me some input. Let me know what you think. And if you got any questions, if I didn't answer everything, just drop it in the comments and I'll do my best to answer it, man. So, YouTube, again, be easy. Peace out. Thank you for watching.